guys like Travis Etienne and CJ Spiller, Clemson's had a long history of good running backs, and Will Shipley is the next one to do it. He is a tough runner who also has no problem showing off his athleticism and hurdling people. He is one of the more underrated players at his position and in college football in general. Clemson's offense takes a new look under Garrett Riley, and a guy like Will Shipley should benefit from that new scheme.